Okay, so I'm calling this right now. At one or some point in Wemby's career, if every other or any other team does not get an active big man, an active center, I'm calling it right now. At some point, Wemby is going to score 100 points in a game. There is nobody who is going to be able to stop this guy if you don't have somebody who's an active athletic 7-footer. Believe me, this is going to happen.